beautiful now. Back to the channel, guys. Hope everyone's having a good day. Today we're going from Lannan, Wisconsin to Belle Plains, Iowa. Hi, Harper. And so we'll be leaving just outside of Milwaukee from Lannan through Madison through Dubuque, Iowa. So here's the border right here, down the river, Mississippi River, through Cedar Rapids and over to Belle Plaine. Follow along. Appreciate all the help and support you guys have been giving me. I'll continue to try to put out some good videos for you. Thanks again. Alright guys, we're going through Madison, Wisconsin. It is 3 in the morning.
Champlain, Iowa. It is currently 6:30. Now let's see if I can find the place I need to deliver. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Got a guy backing up next to me. You might be able to hear that. Down here in Belle Plains, Iowa. Somewhere I've never been. I think I've only done a run out to Iowa one time. But again, I'm a local driver based out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Just waiting on my backhaul. Backed into the dock, just gotta wait and get loaded. I appreciate any support you guys give. Try my best to make these videos interesting. It takes a lot of work. It's a big learning experience. Let's put it that way. All right, we're all loaded with our backhaul. Let's head back to Wisconsin. It's a pretty light load. Like, really light. I bet it's all of probably 6,000 pounds in the box. That's it. US 30 East. It's a beautiful day out. Marion, Iowa. I don't know how to say it. I'm terrible at spelling and reading. That's why I'm a truck driver. But yeah, we're on our way. It says about 53 miles to Dubuque. Hoping to get some action shots outside of the truck. It's such a beautiful place there. I've only been there. Well, this will be the second time now. So, I love the bridge that you cross over the river. Just something to take in when you're going across it. Iowa's pretty nice. I've enjoyed the drive. Not a ton of traffic. A little more hilly, so you're not just bored on flat land like Illinois. crossing the Mississippi River. Wisconsin. Never been here myself. Looks like a nice little town though.